You might already know the four arithmetic operators. For addition, it is the plus symbol. For subtraction, it is hyphen. For division, it is forward slash. And for modulus, it's the percentage symbol. The forward slash for division gives us the quotient of the division operation. The modulus, the percentage symbol, gives us the remainder of the division operation. Let's see them in action by creating a new HTML file. File, new file. Copy over the code from variables.html. Paste it. Get rid of everything in the script block except for the variable x declaration. Define another variable where y is equal to 20. Document.write x plus y. Copy paste it 4 times so that we can see the results of all the operators. X minus y. Let's do a y by x. And finally, y percentage x. Save it as arithmeticoperators.html. Enter. Go open that file in the web browser. And the output is, everything is in one line, 30, minus 10, 2 and 0. So let's have some spaces there, or let's put them into new lines so that you can see the output properly. Copy paste this, get rid of x plus y, within double quotes, use a line break, which is br slash. Copy, paste it in between each line, save it, go back to the web browser, refresh. The output is 30 for addition. 10 minus 20 is minus 10. 20 by 10 is 2 for the division operator. And finally, the modulus operator gives us a remainder 0, because 20 percentage 10, the remainder is 0.